Mr. Hossain, you are a member of the legislature.
Parts of the country. First day of the city, we had to go over and handle like parts. We collected rallies. We did blackboard drawing. We had to send memorandums to the members of parliament. We were meeting respective chairman and committee. Our representation. Met the finance minister, the previous finance minister, the present finance minister. But finally, we could succeed because of the decision that just when the parliament session was to start, that time we
the parliament session, the budget session had to start. So ultimately the government had to come around. And that is why I say that the success is because of you, my dear comrades. Because of your unity and solidarity. In all the programs and agitations, including strikes, there has been 100% participation. Kudos to you, comrades. Because of this, today we could successfully say that we have concluded the wage revision. Yes, it has taken 30 months. And the previous occasions also it has taken many months. Yes. But the intricacies, what all transpired, what all struggles we had to undergo within the negotiating committee will be explained by the comrades Manimaran and comrade Anandakumar. Comrade Anandakumar had been there from the preparation of the Charter of Demands. I can gladly and proudly tell you that the Charter of Demand was finalized at Chennai. And the final decision also, the final inputs were also given at the last minute even from Chennai by Comrade Anandakumar and me. And today we have got a good wage revision. 100% everybody will not be satisfied. And in no negotiation, 100% will be given to the trade union and management will yield to everything. But within the circumstances, ours is one of the best settlements. Today, the RBI Officers Association General Secretary was talking to me. He was saying that you have achieved so much, now I can go and demand 20% for me. LIC Officers Association General Secretary Rajkumar spoke to me a few days back. He said that we have already started asking for 20% because you have got 20%. So people all bank on us. We are not only bankers to the Indian, we are also bankers to the other trade unions. They wait for our settlement and then go and demand little more than what we have got. So we are the pioneers in this. Now at this moment, I would like to just highlight few other things, comrades. Already some comrades are questioning, asking, should we continue in the UFBU? Would we not have got little more if we would have been alone and we would have fought? Have we compromised because of UFBU? But my personal opinion is, comrades, the success is because of your view. Now we are united as 10 lakh officers and employees together. So management is worried. Government is worried. But once we are divided, that is what the management expects and government expects. Once you are divided, they can finish you off. And there are many dangers which are waiting to come, for which larger struggles are needed at this moment. Wage revision has been successful. Yes, maybe we will have to go for another strike for updation of pension and revision of family pension. For that we have to stand together. And you all are educated, you are reading the newspapers regularly, you are seeing WhatsApp, you are seeing Facebook, you are seeing the criticisms in the Facebook also, and there is one website, All Banking Solutions, which only gives negative inputs. And they have been putting up charts much before we could prepare a chart, projecting this is the scale, if it is 15% this much, 17% this much, without understanding how a fitment is made. And now they have been proved wrong. What they had projected and what we have got is totally different. But comrades, today the government is waiting for an onslaught on the banking sector. During the end of 2014, there was a program called